You will never see anything quite like it in all the world. A replica bald eagle made from various forms of plant life. So real, it has even fooled members of the National Wildlife Commission.
The American Eagle have in common. They're all creations of nature, of course. They're also the inspiration for Adele's folks couple who pay tribute to nature's bounty and our national symbol in a most realistic way.
Boy.
That is incredible artwork.
All made from nature, not an eagle part in the whole thing.
No, they look so realistic too. They really do.
Something that no one else had ever accomplished.
I think it was the highest I could put my sights on the accomplishments as they reflect my own personal growth and the growth I'd like to see in young people and old people and especially Americans enjoying the liberty of their freedoms.
Grapevine Reese for the floral industry. And at that very morning, we were doing an order, and the repetition was really getting to us. And Scotty did. He walked down to the end of the barn, and he said, "Sharon, I'm going to build an eagle." And I said, "Okay."
And a business was born.
And a business was born.
Approximately 30 pounds with a 6-foot wingspan has landed at Bay Beach Wildlife Sanctuary's Nature Center. There it is. It's constructed entirely of natural plant material.